We're back. Ni no Kuni 2, Revenant Kingdom.
Everlad! Now listen here.
I want to fly one of those things.
All right.
Like in real life. That'd be cool. All right, yeah, so we're back. Part 5, I believe this is. No, this is actually part 6. Making progress. Now we have to go to the Cradle of Light. Let me see if there's, oh, nope, can't go that way. So much for that. Straight inside we go. Let's see what happens in here. We can prove ourselves worthy. It's gonna send a wyvern at us. Try to break it. Prove thyself a king.
Go forth.
Blimey.
He's going in solo. Han Solo. Get it. So I imagine I probably have to fight a boss by myself. That's my guess. Trial of knowledge. Beginnings, begin trial to start. Aim is follow the story in the correct order. Statue to reach the end. Wait, what? I'm probably gonna get this wrong a few times, Doug. We also come across wheels which turn the statue 90 degrees. Apparently, we also. And the tiles fall down too. Okay, this sounds really complicated. I'm pretty sure it's probably more simple than that. But it sounds really complicated. Oh crap. Wait, damn it. Boy. Which one is the wand? I think that's the wand, that red one. Oh no, I gotta go over there. Oh crap. Kinda screwed myself here. Oh, so okay. You can only activate them on certain tiles. Okay. I see. Yes. Let's go. Oh, wait. Okay, now we can go. So now it has these little floor puzzles. Another armor. Doors open, nice. Let's continue. Alright, what's the story, bro? Cool story, bro. We got pink, green. If you don't want to read all this, I think it's just color-coded. Pink, green, purple, blue, red. So pink is right here, green... Wait, is that pink or purple? So pink, green, purple, blue, red. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Okay. So I need to step on this pad right here. So this is pink. Run over here to green. Oh no! I was supposed to hit this one. Let's get it. Okay, wait. Because they both have little handles to turn. So I think I need to have them facing each other. Okay. Oh no! Oh wait, no. I might be alright. Nice. So I got one more of these to do. Oh man, why? Why must they include such nonsense? Oh, this one has a dragon in it. Okay. Let's see, we got purple, green, pink, red. I gotta turn blue towards the dragon. Oh crap, what was the colors? Purple, green, pink, red. Purple, green, pink, red. So that's purple. Green. Where the hell is pink? Pink. Or maybe that's red back there. I'm pretty sure this is purple, though. What does this turn? This turns a dragon, right? Oh! Yeah, you turn towards blue. Okay, so I need purple. Okay. Green. I have a feeling I'm supposed to turn this thing. But I already stepped on this, so I'm kind of screwed. Was must be that right there. Can't jump, that sucks. This is the... Oh no. Finally. I kept messing myself up chasing a lot of the bonus orbs. That's what I kept doing. But I figured out a way to get some of them still. Apologize for the barking dog you hear in the background as usual. Apologize for all background noises. Knowledge is proven. So what's next, combat? Ooh, what is this? It's a tournament arena. Trial of Courage. Draw thy sword. Let's get it. He's so worried about how high up it is. Screw that. Boss mode right now, man. Save progress. Let's get moving. What are we fighting, man? I'm kind of curious. What are we fighting? What is this? Dog. He's got some health. Get shanked. Hit him with the fireball. He's winding up. Oh. Oh, I don't have enough MP to do my skill. Oh, he's pissed. Think him out. Got him. Got him. Boss's boots. I already got a pair of those.
Evan!
Tight work.
Evan Petty Whisker Tildrum, thou hast proven thyself worthy. A kingmaker shall be thine.
Where is it?
Oi! Don't be here, man!
Huh.
Oh, that cheek!
Hello?
That's right, man. You went wrong there. Okay. Really? Come on, come on! There's beautiful! Righto, my turn!
I won't lie, I was expecting something bigger too. The city was expecting something more grand. I was too. Let's get this munchkin thing, man. What is this thing? Oh man, this game that never ceases to amaze me, man.
Hi there.
It's so weird that they need something to make them a king. But you can't just say that you're a king. You gotta have something to empower you with that ability. And then you get a dragon when you are a king. Like, that's cool.
That night, the Sky Pirates celebrated Evan and his friend's success into the wee small hours. They all agreed that Evan was a fine young man indeed, and that he would make an even finer king. And then, morning came.
Gosh!
Evan, you mean to become king of this here world, is that not so?
Yes.
Well, now there's a thing. I see something in you, and I'm not the only one.
What are you doing?
The men of Cloudcoil Canyon do hereby swear fealty. We serve you now, your majesty.
So it was that the very Sky Pirates who had once sworn to take Evan's life now swore to devote their own lives to serving him. And with this fledgling following, he took his first steps on the long road to ruling the world.
You seem pleased. I am. It all happened just as you said it would. I met lots of new people and made lots of new friends. Perhaps I really can keep my promise to Nella. So you really are going to rule the world then? You don't do things by halves, do you? But building a kingdom is hard work, and building a great kingdom is even harder. It's not going to be easy.
I know that. But I'm going to try. I have to.
Spoken like a true leader. You'll be meeting a lot more people soon, Evan. You have to listen to them, all of them. And you have to remember the things they tell you. It will make you a better king.
I'll try my best.
Sorry, I'm talking as if I know everything again. But I'm right, I think. I trust the person who taught me all of this more than anyone else in the world, and so should you. Until next time, Evan, goodbye.
But...
that kid has all the knowledge and is trying to give credit to someone else. That guy needs to be everybody's life advisor, man. He just comes right off the dome. It's natural to him. And then he doesn't want to take credit for it. Come on, man. Take credit for that. Krella World Boss. See you guys in the next video.